We know people by the sounds of their walk, the patterns of their knock, the jangle of their jewelry, the scent of their soap, the rhythm of their laughter, the way they touch. Women of Vision.
Women of Vision is a program that was founded by Sister Elizabeth Fiorti, and it's a group of about 15 women who are low vision or blind, who meet here at the Cummer Museum of Art once a month to create original works of art that are based on inspiration from the galleries or the gardens. And they also do creative writing and memoir writing. The Women of Vision have grown as artists. They really have. They're very willing to try new things. They're not afraid of creating a work of art. You know, oftentimes when teaching children, they're very hesitant to make that first mark because they're very unsure of themselves. The Women of Vision have a great deal of confidence. They're really very inspiring. Honestly, they're always up for a challenge, and they're not afraid to try new things. And I think that's really helped with the success of the program.